In UConn, it was the Southmoore Sabercats hitting the road to take on the Carl Albert Titans, who grabbed the quick lead as Caleb Toney's touchdown run made it 6-0 after the missed extra point. But it was all Sabercats from there. As already up 21-6, Trey Edwards hooked up with Ryan Richardson for the long touchdown pass to give Southmoore a comfortable lead. The Sabercats would score 35 unanswered points in the first half alone, as this one would turn into a rout, as Southmoore leads this one late in the fourth quarter, 48-13.